Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler, and welcome back to Let's Play RimWorld. We're in Alpha 13, Cougar's Hope, and boy, last episode was more eventful than I ever imagined when I started it. We had a prison break due to the deadbeats of suffering bussing their way in so all these guys could escape. And then they kidnapped Trebo right out of her bed, and they're taking her away, and she's now their problem. But we did take out, we only took out one or two. We took out B and we took out Short over here. Everybody else has made an escape. We caused a lot of damage. We finally downed, the name, Svejgard. I'm recording this one right after the other one, so if you left me tips on how to say it, I haven't read them yet. But Hippo tried to escape. Cathra took her down. And she is resting. No. Okay, Cathra's going away. Okay. Rabbit, you are tending to Vapa. Okay, Dwayne, you. Why can we not arrest? Is someone else oh, that's right. We're waiting for Brand. You're the warden. Okay, you take her. Radar wants to go mining. Okay. I guess that's fine. Rokes. Ah. He was on his way down here. He snuck out. Where are you at? Where is a Rokes on this screen? There you are. You brought enough for all of it. You went outside, did these three, not the fourth, and you're going to go back and do these two, then probably come back and do the fourth, yeah. Anyway, we now have a prison. We do. In which case, we could reroute these guys as they get close. We've got one coming in. Where are we at? Going to the hospital. There's one coming in right there. There's the other one coming in right there. All right, with that, I believe we've got a prison. But at the very least, Rokes is going to drop these in. Doesn't have to finish building them. It's considered a solid object as soon as they're in. All right, Cassie, stop. And then let's undo these and verify that you can capture and go into there. Great. Brand, same thing. You are going to take her to bed. Well, not take her to bed. Take her to her bed. That's probably a better way of putting that. Otherwise, you're going back to, I want to say it was Vapa, Natalia, Michael. Am I correct there? There's no Vapa out here? No. All right, so you are not a hospital bed. There we go. You are Vapa. Vapa's bed. Right there. You are Natalia's bedroom. You guys can have them back, and thank you for letting me borrow them for just a moment. And you are Michael's bedroom. Right there. Alright, that's all been taken care of. Boomalope is pregnant. We've had a few of those, right? I don't think we've ever had any babies, though. Wandering. Okay, health? Where does it say that they're pregnant in their description? Right there. So middle stage there. Middle stage there. So two baby boomalopes are on their way. All right, let's kind of start putting things back together again. We'll get into all the red messages over there. So animals, back to no traps. Chicken. Tortoise, chicken, okay. You guys are no traps. You guys are the boomaloop area. Okay, that's good. And everybody else is unrestricted here. Okay. We've got our two new prisoners. Cassie, you can stand down now. Rabbit, you are tending to. Yeah, that's actually a good idea, except I need you to have some medicine. Character. Yes, we want to try to recruit. You're male? Yeah. Want you to try to recruit this one. Benjamin. We'll go with Benjamin. I can handle Benjamin. Hippo is back, and we do want to try to recruit Hippo. Hippo probably only got gunshots. Did get a gunshot. Got a whole bunch of gunshots. Wow. When that whole crowd unloaded on Hippo, I'm amazed that Cathra didn't get shot up. 100% and 200 and... 200%. Okay. So let's do this. Prisoner, you are chat recruit. You are real medicine. Hippo, you're chat and recruit, and you're back to real medicine, which we don't have a whole lot of right now. So, Rabbit, let's reset you, or can I just tell you? I cannot, so I have to reset you. But do take care of this one first. This one's going to bleed out. Chatting with, doctoring. Already doctoring, but you're going to... Do you have medicine on you? You don't. Shut down. Restart. Why are you still treating? Prisoner. Medicine. Tending to. Go get some medicine, dude. Okay, let's have you instead take care of feeding. Reserved by Michael. What was it? What were these again? This is Rabbit, right? Why can't Rabbit treat Cathra? Okay, treat Vapa. Cathra has been treated. Vapa has been treated. Eric is being treated by Michael. I need to get Rabbit to go do something else until his internal workings reset. Because he's supposed to be... Let's go take care of Brand. There we go. Hopefully... Now, you're still not getting medicine. I'm really missing something here. Rabbit gear. There's no medicine here. How are you treating without medicine? Brand. Health. Is not set for real medicine. But that's all there is now. So, alright, let's try this again. You stand down. Now, if I tell you to treat, you're still not going for medicine. Does the game not think there's medicine here? It's not forbidden. What's wrong with Brand? He's got a gunshot to the head. I'd really like to get real medicine into him. Michael, what are you doing? You're grabbing medicine. Oh, there's only one pile. Now you can do this. All right, so now treat Brand. Michael was going for the pile. The pile was claimed by somebody. Okay. Brand, you're in good hands. You'll be fine. Okay. No longer incapable of walking, so the leg injury must have healed enough on its own. Okay, so prison is, for the most part, secure. Michael is having some problems here. Health. Oh, you need to be healed yourself. You're set to not be healed until you take care of people. We're just going to put you in there. You're going to stay there? You are. Okay, Rabbit, you are tending to Michael. Health. 41%, yeah. You go ahead and take care of Benjamin first. Alright, now we're back in order. Rokes is going to repair sandstone wall, because he's got repair set first. That's fine. There's not that much repairing to do. Otherwise, what's going on here? Let's run through the list. Rabbit needs... He's decent. We didn't kill his brother, thankfully. Michael is tanking. Feeling horrible, moderate pain. A friend died, which I still don't know which friend that is. But he's heading for here next. Just a matter of all these other things to trigger in time. Rabbit, you are paused. You did take care of everybody? You did not. You're not Rabbit. Wait a minute here. Where'd Rabbit go? Rabbit, that's what I meant to do. Vapa, freeze. Michael, take care of or Rabbit, take care of Michael. And Vapa, go back to whatever you were doing. All right. Anyway, continue on down the list here. I don't even know where I was. But Vapa's fine. He's getting a meal. He'll be great. Dwayne is needing food again. Dwayne is eating food without a table. Why are these people not eating on a table? I wonder if they get to a certain point of food that they won't even look for a table. They'll just stop and eat. That's not going to help the moods much. Dwayne, when he gets out into here, space goes up. Still, we're just hovering right there. Your biggest one is pain because of your gut worm. Yeah. Next, Cathra needs... That didn't work. Cathra needs... You are cleaning. Your mood's not too bad. Lots of... you're hot. Why are you hot? We are 70 degrees inside. So apparently you've got a... Cold tolerant. You need to be... We are 10th of winter. How much was hot harming you? Not that much. I'm going to leave it the way it is. Next. Michael is fully healed. Great. Natalia, you should be in good shape here. Meals are doing perfect. Brand is helping out. Brand can do simple meals. Good. Okay. And Cassie did fine. Didn't take any shots. Any hits. Just a little bit of pain. You're in great shape. All right. Radar is fine, except that he lost his lover before he became part of our crew. Rabbit the housemate is still doing fine, and he is tending to Nettie. Yeah, we are going to run out of medicine so fast. Heal root is being planted, but we've still got 45 days, I think it is. So, yeah, we desperately need a trader to come through. All right, well, with that, what are our priorities? Brand, health, pause, new recruit. Oh, that was quick. I was going to say, Brand didn't have any serious problems, so he's fine. His mood is there. He's going to need to rest soon. Who's our recruit? We just got... Benjamin. So, all of you who yesterday, when seeing this video, or tomorrow for me, isn't time travel crazy, who left me notes on how to pronounce that, thank you, but I don't need it anymore. yeah. Okay. Well, I think we stop right there for a moment. All healed, all bandaged. A lot of healing to do. Otherwise, decent everywhere else. Is a pessimist. That's going to be a little tough. But I think we've got to name somebody. Next on the list was Manuel. So Manuel is next on the list. And I'm trying to remember who asked me to do that. I don't have the notes in front of me, so I'll just let you maybe introduce yourself in the chat and say hi, and we'll get that going. But let's go through this real quick. You are now Manuel. It's from a... I'm trying to remember. No, the other one is from a series that I've never seen before. Manuel is in regard to an actor? British actor or a British character? Either way, I hadn't seen that series either. So, U-E-L, spelled right? I believe it is. If it's not, let me know. So Manuel was a hillbilly prodigy, born on a cold hillbilly planet, inhabited mainly by furred xenohumans. Benjamin. Oh, some of the things that this game comes up with. Benjamin. No. Manuel. So it's stuck with that name for now. Let me see here. Let's let the game walk out of the room there. Maybe the game will reset real quick. So Manuel, character. Nope, didn't. So, Manuel grew up to the sound of bar fights and shout-outs. Through his childhood was spent playing with the banjo and working as a mechanic. His abnormal intelligence made him want something more. Abnormal intelligence. He entered medical school at age 20. So, he's got +2 to shooting, melee, -2 to social, +2 to medicine. And warding's disabled, arts disabled, cleaning is disabled. Medical student. Manuel enlisted as a doctor on a passing science vessel, roaming xenohumans and trans birds. I read there, I'm roaming the stars with a large crew of xenohumans and trans birds. He did genetic research on encountered species. He developed a deep friendship with one trans bird, but was forced to leave the ship when the captain dismissed all non-avians. These stories are getting better. Medicine +2 and research +4. So, dislikes women. Manuel rarely dislikes, really dislikes and distrusts women. We could have some more little brawls going on here. We'll see. Pessimist tends to look on the bad side of life. Permanent mood effect -6. And green thumb. Passion for gardening. Gets a mood bonus for every plant he sows. Bonus +2. All right. So can shoot. Good. And is already pretty decent at it. Otherwise, good at research, good at medicine. Interesting. Gets a mood bonus for every plant he sows. I would have thought that would have forced a passion right there. It isn't. Huh. Okay. Well, let's let things roll in the background while we pop into here. You are a soldier. Right there. Starvation. Let's go take care of that real quick. That would be... No, it has been taken care of. Good. Back in here where you guys can watch what's going on while I'm working. I got a pencil that keeps rolling around with the wire to my mouse and keep hearing a rolling noise. Unrestricted. You are not a night owl, so we will anything to there. And let's go ahead and enjoy. Let everyone kind of take joy at the same time. Let's make that time right here with the night owls. Get a bunch of social interaction going on. Everybody is a group doing whatever. Playing pool together, chess together, throwing horseshoes side by side. I'm going to try that strategy. Otherwise, Dwayne has still got gutworm, I believe. Nettie still does. And Michael does not, but was kind of low when I went to check him one time. So let's let these three night owls also take a break at the same time. Get some social interaction going on. Back to Manuel, who's now in a hospital bed and getting treatments. Or resting till healed. Anyway, back through here. That one is done. Work schedule. Ones. Have got some doctoring skills. You are a 2 on doctoring. Again here, Michael is a 10. Combat supplier. Good. 8. It's pretty good. There was somebody else. Yeah, let's hold on. There was somebody else who had some decent skills. Who was that? But wasn't as decent as I thought. Here? No. Huh. I guess not. Anyway, you're a backup doctor, but you are plant cut, hall, 2, research. You could research right alongside Eric when we get to that point. We'll do that. Otherwise, you like growing. You'll grow otherwise. And then you will get some hunting in when there is hunting available, which means I got to go to a 1 there. How do we do that? That is a 2. That is a 2. This is a 2. That is a 3. Nope, that's a 2. When we need the help, you'll do this. Otherwise, you will hunt. Both these will be very rare, which means you'll drop into growing, which isn't very often either. So you'll most of the time, hauling's the problem. Okay. But there's no research going on right now, so we'll stick to that one. I think that's how I... Actually, I could do the one over here. No, you're fine. Okay, so that's taken care of. And that's it, right? I believe so. What was that last one? Dwayne needs treatment. We need more of our medicine taken. Combat supplier. Medicine. I think combat suppliers are the ones that sell the cheap medicine. It's been so long since I've had a combat supplier. I've kind of lost my memory on that one. You need help, but both of our doctors... No, we have a doctor who's up. Where's Michael? You are probably out mining somewhere. Yeah. You have to walk all the way in to take care of a Brand, who actually just... It's not like you can fail at this one. Let's have... Oh, Manuel's resting. You're almost done. Are you the one that got shredded by all the frag grenades? I am amazed you're going to make a complete recovery. No, you weren't that one. You came in afterward and caught one of the last grenades. But I'm going to put you to work right off the bat. Let's get you to help out Brand. Okay. Manuel? Or Manuel? How do you want to be pronounced? Manuel or Manuel? I've seen that spelling used for both. Why can't I have you treat Brand? Because it's Dwayne. That would help out a lot. Okay, Dwayne, you are heading to bed. You're there. You're not a bed. Treat. That frees up Brand. Lost you. Two. What time is it? Midnight. I've got all of these guys triggered from 10 p.m. to 2 a.m. to recalculate and decide if you need to go to sleep or not. So he'll be done with this combat supplier long before we hit 2 a.m., which means he'll still get the trigger to go back to bed. So, Brand, let's go talk to a combat supplier. Unbreak Interstellar. I need medicine. And I need gold, right? Is that the one? We need gold. Hopefully they've got both. So Manuel, I'm going to... Manuel... Yeah, it's been a long time since I've read that name. All right. Now to decipher all of this. This is all of our stuff. Wow. And they got 5,000 silver to spend on us. Let's do some buying. Or let's do some selling. So, right off the bat, we'll get rid of everything that is below 50. Or real close to 50. Yeah, we'll get rid of that one. Let's just work our way through. Those are the obvious ones. Great bows, yeah. In fact, I think it's time to do all of those. Alright, that's there. Pila, yeah, I don't see using those anymore, even for backups. Great bows. Good. That's going to clear out a lot of our inventory. Keep wanting to scroll down with the WASD, but it's this guy and the mouse wheel. Great bow. Pump shotgun. I don't see us using that. Survival rifle we will keep. All right, back to the top. Helmets. These are yours. No, these are ours. Our people only look at the percentage. Don't have to have superior. We just have to have 100%. It works just as good. It increases the value, so that's good for selling, or for the overall value of our colony. But I don't believe they prefer a superior over a shoddy, in the sense they just want a high percentage of repair. So we can get rid of the more valuable ones without harming our people's needs. Okay, Kevlar helmet masterpiece. That's over here. Okay, armor vests are gone. These three. Frag grenades, we're keeping. EMP grenades, we're keeping. And we're keeping. Okay, so that's there. So we're done up here. Let's roll on down through here. So I have a rifle. We're keeping. That's theirs. Our next ones are these. Charge rifles we're keeping. They've got a rocket launcher. No. No. Charge rifle superior. Ooh. I'd rather have the 500. I would rather have the 500. Okay, we'll do in that one. Wooden clubs, yes. Oh, it's good that they want all this stuff. That will clear out all of our weapons bins here and just leave the best ones that we haven't sold. Now, we do need to think about having some melee weapons around. So I'm not going to necessarily sell all of these. Tell you what, let's sell them all and then go back and pick one or two to hang on to. So I'm thinking a lower quality, but a good material. Slate ought to do pretty good head pounding. So would granite. A poor granite. Bet you that would do some damage. Let's take back one. Any other choices? Let's take back both of those. We'll keep those for two melee folk to use if they want to. Otherwise, we've gotten rid of all the rest of those. All right, these are theirs. So our next choices are gladiuses. All right, let's look at the club information. Does 9 damage in a little over 3.5 seconds. A gladius. They're both steel, so we'll keep the higher quality. No, that's a spear. Okay, gladius. Does 12 and even faster. Okay. That helped to make that decision. You guys are gone. These are ours. We're keeping that. Now the spear does 12 and not quite as fast, but still faster than a club. So we'll sell off 2 of those and we'll keep 1. 2 are going that way. So we're going to keep a steel gladius and a steel spear for 2 melee characters of ours. All right, moving into here, because we're not buying anything from them as far as weapons go. We're set for weapons. Set enough, at least. Plasteel knife. Now here's 7 damage, but very fast. Now we'll sell it. Selling 1,800 so far. This is going to be a good haul. Same thing here, selling that one. Rolling through. Boy, they have lots of weapons to choose from. I'm at the end. Oh, here's medicine. Whew. I'm saying, no, guys, I'll take all of it. Medicine, I'll take all of your components. Artillery shells. Let's take a dozen of them. Now, can I still grab and pull? I can. Lots of different ways to do this. We'll take a dozen of those. Bionic leg. Let's do it. There's only one. It's 1,400. But it seems like Dwayne was having a serious yearning for a bionic part, and I think he lost a toe. So that sounds like a good enough excuse to me to roll the dice on a major operation and replace his whole leg to save his toe, or to replace his toe. What do you think, guys? What else have you guys got? You don't have any gold. I want gold. You got gold knives, but I can't melt them down to do it. All right, we're taking that. And if we don't do that crazy plan, at least we'll have a bionic leg for the next major injury. And there may have been some major injuries that I have not really paid attention to. I should go back through everyone's health and just make sure. But continuing back over here, these are all weapons. Weapons. The masterpiece. Short bow. Yeah, there's nothing else to do here. So in the end, we're selling all of this stuff, getting a whole gob of medicine, some components, a few shells, and a mechanical leg. And we only have to pay 300 for all that. Sounds good to me. Except. Alright. And, let's see. Brand, you are wearing a steel military helmet. Look at all the stuff that went away. Now, it only was willing to sell stuff that was within range of a working orbital trade beacon. So it worked through here. If we had anybody dying in the kill box, it would have used these. The meals would have been available. Nope, I didn't put one in there. This stuff was not available to sell. because that was forbidden anyway, but let's see there, because it wasn't in an orbital beacon area. We lost another one over here. Rifle, and burn that one. Rifle sitting out there, so we need to go get those immediately. There's a club out there. So that stuff will have dropped in right here. It's for some reason using this one. And maybe because it's undercover. Alpha 12, it used to drop right through the roof and into an enclosed room. I notice all of these are outside of the roofing. That might be why it's choosing this one and not choosing this one. That could be it. Okay. So, Bran did not go back to bed. Wearing military helmet, consuming a fine meal. You were also needing... You weren't. I still had that in my mind. It was Dwayne that whole time. Bran's fine, except he really needs to sleep soon, and he's not willing to go back and do it on his own. So you were playing billiards. Needs... You're not that bad. So let's get you to bring in medicine. Otherwise, your first job assignment will be what? There's no doctoring. There's no hunting. There's no growing, I don't think. So really hauling right now. And hauling is going to be a big thing to get finished, right? Not necessarily. I think I can just manually assign a few of these. Vapa, you're playing chess. And you're needing it. I'll leave you alone. Who else is out and about? You're going to treat somebody. Probably Nettie. Eric? You were wearing steel military helmet. Why is that? Why is everybody shifting over? We didn't suddenly gain them. You haven't been changed in your clothing assignment. Is it because it warmed up outside? You're probably wearing a toque, huh? Yeah. I'm thinking they're getting warm. That's interesting. Yep, there's the other toque right there. And right there. Three of them have done it. Huh. Nice. Planting. Good. Otherwise, just kind of calm right now. Michael, you're grabbing a meal. Eric is grabbing a meal. Vapa's getting some entertainment in. Everybody's sleep schedules are all messed up right now. I need someone to haul those pieces in and bring in all the charge rifles. So who's going to finish a meal first? Eric, you are building a cooler after you bring in this 100% charge rifle. Haul. Michael? Mining marble after you bring in... Not the frag grenades, eh? Not as big of an issue. Bring this guy in. And Nettie is wearing a steel military helmet. Needs. Hungry, but not hot. Health. Acute pain. Needs. Very hungry. Okay, I'm going to leave you alone. Klaus. Rokes. I need someone whose rest is just about up. Let's get you going. Get you guys' day going and get the schedule kind of, or their sleep schedule kind of back in sync again. I'll leave Dwayne alone. Cassie is probably close enough. Cassie, can you bring in this bionic leg? Kathra, you're fine. Go get some food. Natalia, you're pretty good, but you don't haul, so I'll just leave you alone. Otherwise, none of the traps were tripped. Yeah, we're doing pretty good here. Got a couple bodies to burn. Rokes is in a poor mood. And one of the wargs just killed something right there. Took out a rabbit. Took out a pig. And it fought back. Just a scratch, though. Okay. Hippopotamus is fully healed. And I don't need any more female characters. We're going to take Hippo just to take Hippo. Hippo is a night owl. Yes. We're going to take Hippo anyway. And if there is someone out there still wishing for a female character, let me know. And you'll most likely get to be Hippo. But let's have a female night owl to be with the other guys to maybe someone will start to date. We'll see. Michael is going to do some mining. Compacted steel. Only one left over there. How's our bear population at the moment? Didn't see anybody over here. Bodies are being cremated. There's one. You're fine for this episode. You're going to be eating soon. I have to watch you. Another one. Number three is also going to be eating today. We killed number five. Here's number four. He's going to be eating right now. All right, so he I need to watch. Lost him. There you are. That little square looked like every one of these rock slags. You are heading out here to stun and kill that squirrel. That can't do much for you. You're eating. Nom 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 nom. I'm not paused, am I? No? There we go. And that gave you that much. That gets you through the episode. So there's only this one to be concerned about. And he's most likely going after a deer. What I'm wondering about... Ah, great. Doing some planting over here. Oh, let's get this done. I was going to say, let's get a bunch of squirrels assigned. Selma's fully healed. Good. That was just a scratch. Let's exhume Ronnie's grave. Eric? Visiting the grave. Interesting. They get a joy boost by visiting a grave. Ah, I bet you they all hit the joy trigger right now. Right there. Yeah. We're at 7 a.m. Yep, it is at 7 a.m. And that gets them all out of bed at the same time is my thought. Those who have stayed in bed may all get up about that time. And it gets everyone's sleep schedule kind of back in sync. So everyone is spending time doing different joy sort of things. Except Nettie. Apparently didn't need it. There's another squeal. What was that? Remy went after another one of those pigs and got scratched. Huh. We have meat out here, right? We have no food out here. And no food over here. That's a problem. We're still not butchering animals. Okay. Don't let me forget that I did this. This one, Bill, we're butchering and making kibble. Let's move the kibble up, though. I think we're out of it. But let's get Natalia doing nothing but that bench right there. Or Rabbit, or Bran. They're all capable of it. But Eric is really getting his joy up here. Seems like Eric and Ronnie... No, they were. I think they were good friends. They were hunting buddies. That's probably why. In fact, Eric, can you do this job for me? Let's get her put where she should be. So we're going to exhume the grave. She's right there. I need to assign the sarcophagus to Ronnie. And I need Eric to... I don't know which. Bury or haul. Can't do anything there. Barry may go right back into the space here. Hall may go to a stockpile. I don't know which one's right. Let's... It's not Hall. Okay. Let's bury. There we go. Okay. So she will be laid to rest in a proper place this time. Let's rebuild this out of stone. think I like that better. Uninstall. 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 All right. So she is buried properly here now. Title? Really? Author, Eric. Title, Deficient Destruction. Art. It's a piece of art. The sarcophagus is engraved with an image of a pelican in the bow tie of a baker. The image is bordered by innumerable reindeers, while the overall composition is rectangular. Yeah, gotta love RimWorld. Okay, let's build furniture. This chair over again. What's that noise? Stop. What are you doing here? And you're hungry. And you're going to eat a boomalope, and this is all going to go boom. Boy, you just kind of ruined the moment here. I think someone needs to go bear hunting. Someone with a charge rifle. Cathra. Congratulations. You get to go take out a bear. Draft. Right there. That's actually a little close. Let's go over here. Fire at. Maybe you weren't the best choice here. Okay. That was four tries, and that was three tries too many. You're out of here. You're cleaning blood. Let's have you clean blood over here. And I need someone else with a charge rifle that can hit the side of a barn to tackle that one. Michael's there. Where's Klaus? There's radar. Klaus, you got a charge rifle? Yeah. Needs, you're in great shape. Character, you're only a 6 still. Radar is a 5. All right, well, we're going to give Klaus a try. Klaus, come on over here and draft and go this way. Let's try this again. I just need to get one shot into him before he goes after the boomalope. But I need whoever does it to hopefully be able to finish the job. I mean, Eric would be great, but he's only got a sniper rifle. That's not going to work. So, who's one that got to do that last time? I think it was Rabbit. You are hunting hare. Okay, well, that was better. A better result than it could have been. But still, you're way too close. Of course, you're now surrounded by boomalopes. What could possibly go wrong with that? Klaus? Can you not hit the boomalope? What am I missing here? It's really that small, huh? Klaus's run speed is fine. Missed him too. There we go. Now you can get another round off. Yeah, 3 shots in a row. Head over here, please. Quickly. Oh, never mind. You got him in the foot, didn't you? Fire at. Grizzly. Got you in the leg. Front left paw. And the brain. Permanent gunshot injury. Charge rifle. All right. You're fine now. He's now in slow motion. So we've got bear burgers on the menu tonight. Haul. And we're good. Meanwhile, let's see what's happening in here. Food has been brought in, but everything's being hauled up here. Great. Where's Natalia? Although Rabbit may be assigned. We'll see. Natalia, are you still sleeping? No. Eating? No. I would have thought you'd be working here. Let's find out. Right there. Oh, that's interesting. What am I missing here? Work. Warden, cook. Otherwise, your art. Since when? Oh, butchering is not considered cooking when someone like Rabbit has already taken over the table. That's what happened. Okay. And with that, we could turn this back on. Between you and Rabbit, one of you will constantly be using this table. It's the second table that messed this up because I don't have a third cook. Okay, bills on. I think that will solve things. Otherwise, I need to wrap this episode up. Cathra is cleaning. Can you haul these in? Great. Any more haulings in to do? Dwayne is doing some more rock cutting. And that's a good thing. Who's out on this side of the map? Michael's sleeping. And it is 2 in the afternoon. You don't want to be up when otherwise. So Nettie is resting. Needs, you're quite low. It'd be nice to stall you as long as possible, though. So let's fail to recruit Hippo. Let's have Nettie come out here and finally put this thing away. There's a club out here I want to get hauled into. Bran, you're done with trying to recruit Hippo. So let's haul that. And what else is sitting outside and driving me nuts? Episode after episode after episode. All that got brought in. A little bit of wood left to haul. Otherwise, it's just things like drop pods. And steel. This guy did eat. Yes. Or is it this guy? He will eat next time. We've struck compact machinery. I will take all that I can find and thank you. Orders. There. There. Struck more. And in case there's more right there. Poor mood. Dwayne. Because. Dwayne. Okay, and I can't make you sleep. So I can't get rid of the night owl. I can make you eat, though. That will help. Otherwise, feeling bad. It lacks a bionic part. Let's take a look at that. And it was a right second toe. Alright, who else has got parts missing? Right eye is cut out. Ooh. Alright, we need an eyeball. Left leg has a bite scar. Torso, old gunshot wound. Left leg stab scar. Left arm, old gunshot wound. Jaw, right hand stab scar. And right second toe is destroyed. Let's take another look at, I guess, character, and looking at prosthophile. I don't think I've ever seen that in any other. This one, Natalia, does not want anything bionic. Do not put any mechanical parts on her. Otherwise, those were the only mentions of anything like that, right? Yeah. So, I would say next episode, we're going to start off with a surgery. Operations, right leg, add bill, install bionic leg right. Yeah, I think we're going to do that. And Dwayne, you can head to this bed specifically. And I just need to make sure that Rabbit is the one that gets the assignment. He's cooking. Michael will be sleeping anyway. Okay, well, I'll let him get into bed. Then we'll shut this episode down. What else is going on? Anything else important? I don't think so. Alright. Hunter lacks weapon, though. Let's just run through these really quick. You are in bed, but why don't you... Let's see. You actually had a pretty good... Yeah, you were a pretty good shot. Just grab... Equip charge rifle. Okay. Need research project? Need gold. Hunter has shield and ranged weapon. Natalia, I did put a pistol on you. Okay. Work, restrict, assign. Natalia, you are now a soldier. Okay. What else? Shield user has ranged weapon. That's the same. Okay. One patient awaits medical operation and combat supplier. Which, if they haven't left yet, we could have Brand talk to them again. In case any of these other pieces that have been brought in, like, you know, whatever was sitting around here, the club, that sort of stuff, just might be able to be sold as well. Okay, I think with that we're going to call this one done. And when we come back, we're gonna see if Dwayne makes it through the operation. There is something called, what was it titled? For an operation, the sense was a catastrophic mishap during an operation. Blood is everywhere. Body parts are it's bad. So it's a small percentage. Don't worry, Dwayne. You'll be fine. Talk to you later, folks. Bye-bye.